I just got off the K2 Missconduct. I give this ski a 4 out of 5 star rating. It's a nice lightweight ski for somebody that's interested in riding the park. It does ski well outside of the park as well, but it's nice and light, swing weight, and very maneuverable. So really, you really throw those spins if you want to. Yeah, all in all, really just a nice, fun ski.